free, and we will stay free. America will never be a socialist country. Yeah.